Yo, hey, that's Craig Stadler. That's Craig Stadler. I know it says we're doing DDS. We're still doing DDS. We're still doing DDS, but I'm just like, yo, I'm gonna play Kicks for a second. I mean, there are multiple versions of Kicks, so it doesn't surprise me. Kicks is the only video game, yeah. I mean, what, there's Kicks, there's Gal's Panic. Oh, damn it. This guy, right here, he hates me. This gremlin. Oh, damn it. I was watching the chat. Yeah, it's like Kicks. It's like the cereal. Is that how they say it? Does anybody know what Kick cereal is? It's like the stuff you didn't want as a kid. It's probably better for you, though. Berry Kicks rocked, huh? Man. I mean, there's Kicks, there's Gal's Panic, which is better Kicks. There's Kicks for Game Boy, which is not better. I got monstered. But I'm gonna get 70% on this level. I had a session yesterday, and I got to, like, level 4. It was great. It happens. I'm streaming, that's why. Alright, that's good. Alright, I'm here to do what we actually came to play. There we go. Gal's Panic is better anyway. At least I get boobs. Anyway. Hi. It's me. It's Tom. I was just waiting for people to come in. Until we actually get, you know, for the real thing that we're in here for. Which is a Digital Devil Saga. Craig Stadler can also go away now. Nobody actually, like, bought him with bits yet. Or some dungeon points. I just wanted to have Craig Stadler here to help me. I'll turn my phone down.
Slaughter, devour your enemies. There is no other way to survive. You cannot escape your hunger, warriors of purgatory.
That's always fun. We got some dungeons to do today. Hey, Millie. So, let's see. We've got... Who we got here today? We got Onyx. I saw Polly here. Raven. June. Millie. So we got a whole bunch of people here today. So, where we last left off, we wound up in Tokyo Destiny Land, basically. It's coordinate 136, if you want the outside, this is what it looks like. To give y'all the, yeah. There we are. Y'all flirting in the chat. It's great. Welcome to Destinyland's beautiful mystery castle. The story I will tell you is about a beautiful princess and two princes. What dramatic ending awaits the story along this path? Now open the door and watch the tale unfold. Let us depart on a journey of mystery and adventure. That was actually read to us when we got to the dungeon. Dang. The Franz and those guys. I think those guys are Thunder. And I think this guy... Kind of, I think it's Fufu. I'll check it. Nope, he shields that. Yeah, that's what he is here too. Fomor. He's almost done with Fire Demon. B-Boy and a Ranch Boy, no game to make. And a game, no energy in the game to make. Oh, that's his weakness. Okay, I didn't know that. That was enough. There we go. Level up and a, and master. And the save point right now. Oh, come on. Oh, come on.
I'm sorry. I'll make this quick.
Really? That's a really lonely move, huh? Foul breath so we can hit the poison weakness. There we go. Frightened. I can devour with somebody. I've already devoured with him, so I'll just do this. And I'm gonna devour with her. Yeah. Got eaten. It happens. Right in front of the save point. Like, I was right in front of it. On this one, we gotta eat them. Because they're delicious. Actually. Yeah, talking's actually fun. Like, I like talking to demons. That's actually why I like Persona 5 a lot. I'm sorry. Here we go.
In a certain kingdom, there lived a beautiful princess with mysterious powers. Her powers were very special, for they protected the country and drove away hardship. However, one day an evil being captured the princess and planned to use her powers for evil. She was imprisoned high up in a tall tower. In a neighboring kingdom, there lived two princes who happened to be close friends of the princess. Personalities were exact opposites of one another. One prince was always kind. The other was brash and took a liking to violence. Thus, behind their backs, people began calling them the good prince and the evil prince. In fact, the princess was secretly in love with the good prince.
Huh, that's weird. Hey, look, it's Twinkle Bell. Citra, huh? I might have to look into that, too. Yo, Twinkle Bell, what's up? Thank you. We gotta look at paintings. Hey, it's Fuff. Look at that boy. Look at that reading boy. You know, I can actually, like, look at him and just see what he uses. I have spyglass. Let's see, strong against physical weakness, death. Oh, these guys, alright. Weak to electricity as well, huh? And ailments. The best models. Yeah. Absolutely. They're good. The action is analyzed action, but yeah, it will tell you the weakness for that. Yeah, it's all right. Cause I think like later SMT games, it makes you do analyze like multiple times or something, right? For some of those specific analyze skills, or just checking, it tells you how many weaknesses there are, but doesn't tell you what weaknesses they are. I think it depends on the game. Yo, hey, Liana. It's just a hole. Leads into a dungeon. Of course it does. Hey, it's Baphomet. And the cool skeleton guy. I go devour him again. Yeah. I'll probably have to switch Gale into the party a little bit when we, at some point. Matador in SMT4 is actually a card, so it's okay. Again. Oh, that works too. Yeah, and SMT3, like, he's a hard boss, but not, like, it's not a huge wall of use, like, I think it's Nozuchi, right? Yeah, the one with the furry one with the trunk, that's the one you use on Matador. That's what I found. This might just be a little bit of a game for the, with the HD remaster that I haven't actually played through yet. All the way through. But I did beat Matador. Good. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, you know what I was gonna do? I was going to check everyone's ammo, because I did buy new ammo. Just in case. That ain't the way to go. Okay, actually, transforming might be the best way to go for some... Yeah. Humans are weak to death. I think they're weak to death. Only one of them, so it's not that big of a deal. There we go. That's a good way to start a fight. Devoured him, but that's alright. Wrong button. Yeah, in SMT3, you're not as covered as you are usually when you get to Matador. Oh, there we go. But later you're gonna be good. Probably good to find out. Megiddo. Electric, Earth, and Expel. Death. Okay. Impels Drain. And drains Fire Ice. Okay, so. About 102 HP left. There's another weakness. Okay, about 50 left. Should take it out this turn. Should be able to hammer him down a little more. One-way doors. This dungeon's gonna be fun. Yeah, a lot of the modern dungeon crawlers do that a lot with like you're more trying to sweep the random encounters. Unlike SMT1 for the SNES kind of pushes you with a lot of random encounters at once. And we're like, boss fights are kind of, are probably like a little even more simple in that way. But there's all, it's just how dungeon crawlers are, I guess. I'm gonna check this way out real quick. SMT1 has a lot of encounters. Sparks! I do not need you putting me asleep. Do not put me asleep. Do not confuse me. You can attack me though, that's fine. Anything cool? No. Not yet. Catch your fire. Yeah, you are. Anything else we need to? Let's find out. Nope, just fire. Nullifies electricity. Game, they're able to kind of use some of the demons you're used to like early a little bit later, just because you're not using them in battle this time. I think they still have, like, they're still ranked in a certain way, but it's different in this game. These are fiends, technically, in this game. Oh. Sorry, I don't want to beat her. Just her anyway. You can fight her again. Hades up, that's a recarm. So you are weak to poison and electric. Hey, treasure chest. Chakra pot. That's good. Good find. We are down here, though, now. As you notice, we're in a different part of the room. Of the floor.
We have the advantage. Proceed.
Let's try the devour. Here we go. Oh, darn it. Darn it. I gotta fix that. Hama is a half current HP. That sounds like a story, Polly, of Asparus. I kind of want to know the story. It sounds like it's a good story. It sounds like getting sleep to death. Which happens in this game, because, like, ailments are powerful. I give him a little bit of attack power. A little bit of power. My boy Surf needs some power. That sounds like a confirmation that Asparus, a team of Asparus has fucked you up in a random encounter, and it was great. Oh yeah. Sounds about right. Yo! Critical hit. I like it. I'm gonna avoid death, though, this turn. Just in case something happens. If Surf gets hit by an Aguilao at full health, he can take it. Now it's just Skeleton Boy, and we can take a Skeleton Boy. Another critical? Dang. What's her luck right now? She's got good luck or something, maybe. 18, it's higher than Surf's. Oh, he couldn't take an Aguilao? And mine can take about two or three Aguilaos at this point, so... He's weak to those, so... Yeah. He has the defense, at least. It helps. Oh, you did? It worked. Hey. Hey, whatever works. I mean, this... I've seen a few people, like, say, like, hey, what build am I doing for, like, a game coming up? And I'm like, there's no point in deciding what build you're going to do until you're playing. At least that's just me. I don't decide builds. I just kind of build as I go. And if I mess up, I mess up. I gotta deal with it. I can't plan builds. It just doesn't work. I'm just... later menuing, I'm like, hey, yo, I can make Fee's evasion 200%. Am I allowed to do that? I'm allowed to do that. But I don't decide, like, before I play something. There we go. I think Polly's right. That's why I'm a mod for Polly. For Polly's Discord. I said Polly's right. But yeah, also, like, if you do, like, decide to play, like, a build at the beginning, then there you go. You can do that, too. I'm not opposed to doing it. I'm just, like, I'm not gonna decide before something is, like, even out to build in a way, because I don't even know it's there yet. You can respec in the Trials of Mana remake, though, and that's like, yo, that's rad. Although, if you're leveling, you're maxing a lot of things in there anyway. Not everything, but you're maxing those things. You deserve to surf me made of paper. It's fair enough. You still beat it, though. I know you had a good time with this one. I know the sequel did not do it for you. And Labyrinth of Toho, that is getting a Steam release, isn't it? You said, Polly, that's still Japanese only, right? And it's, like, based on the console version? I think that's what I saw. The dungeons are not as good in, SMT2, in, DDS2, but... I messed up. That was bad. Don't do what I did, kids. I also think the music's weaker. That is a personal preference, but that is an absolute, like, yo, the music is weaker in DDS2. Story's good, yeah. The story's fun. Yeah, the story's good. I I'm just being careful. I think I just saved. I forgot if I saved, though. So, I'm just gonna do it. But I'm pretty sure I just saved. And since, DDS is all done, DDS 1 and 2 is all dungeons, so... The dungeons being, bad in an SMT game is not very good. It's a problem. Shinmi got me 11 seek. Oh, great. One day. Once you get to, 9, once you get to, 9, they change the digit, right? That was my dumb joke. Oh, he's frightened. Let us try to eat him. I'm allowed to say things like that in this stream because that's what's here. Yeah, we got some mutton. So these are all one-way doors. I am realizing. You can talk to the people. Oh, yeah. Nobles look identical when seen from a distance. The only way to distinguish good from evil is to examine them up close. The good prince was always calm. I heard that he lived by the credo, slowly make haste. Some fell victim to the evil traps. Evil prince's traps. There we go. Oh, crap, they go first. Crap, they go first. Oh, good, they didn't put us to sleep. Yeah, Imagine is the MMO. I'm gonna see what these other people have to say over here. Dwells in the land east of the princess. Be careful, young traveler. Beware on your journey to look at the good prince. For the chest. Alright. Our boy has something to do. And we're gonna poison. Damn it. Oh, the SMT MMO definitely had gotcha. It absolute. I believe if at least it had microtransactions. Absolutely, it was a free MMO. I forget if it was like a gotcha. There is an SMT gotcha. It's the mobile game. Hold on, no, I want to do a Yeah, there is a mobile game. I forget what it's called. But I know Bayonetta's in it. Star Trek, gotcha. He had to negotiate with the demon. I just downloaded the PNGs that I want. And then I use those PNGs for various purposes. That's over where I am right now. I guess that's true. It does let you make pose artwork. He's already asking for $500. That's a... I'm imagining the response to that right now. It's gonna be funny. I can't wait. I was expecting Liana to say, "You're no, no, I don't want your sub. I'm $500. Well, that makes sense. I use RPG Maker, characters. As placeholders all the time for things. We've been ambushed. Kill me? Good job, thank you. Thank you. I don't drink energy drinks, so... Yep, it's accurate to the games. Leon's gonna go buy herself a PS5. I do drink June's blood from time to time. I guess I do feed on energy drinks then, because I do drink June's blood. Oh well. Ooh, we're almost leveled up. At least that one is. Good, 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 good. Honestly, the demons being wise ass sarcastic son of a bitch, I wouldn't have it any other way for SMT demons. They need to be. It makes it more fun. And he was like, yo, we're just hanging out in this world. You either kill us or you can use us. Right. Sarcastic wise ass sons of bitches. There we go. There we go. If Jack Frost didn't hee ho, it wouldn't be SMT. Okay. Yo, we got one. Yeah, P5 does have a mood system where it's like, it's a little easier to tell what's going on there with those, but I know some people still got confused by kind of what was happening there. Do a little bit of fighting though in Persona 5 though to do negotiation though. Oh darn it, missed. That's the one I was going for. Hate it when that happens. Hmm. Tavis Call's one of the fun ones. Yo, what? Why do you have Boopadine? Oh, it's so close to that. Okay, a little more luck. Ooh, luck increased. I mean, Black Frost. Is there anything better? Aside from maybe Lucifrost? That's even a maybe, also. Like, Demony... Now, like, my favorite Frost is Demonyho, but... I love Demonyho. Let's see if we get it again. Yo, got it again. No, I'm laughing at him because he's a drill sergeant. That's why I love him so. That's why I love him so much, actually. I actually don't have bad drill sergeant flashbacks, believe it or not. A little weird. They're more funny. Days. Oh, I should have done that. It's alright. There we go. You two the one I want. Yeah, look at that. I'm gonna learn Recarm, and then learn Tarukaja. So I just learned Recarm. What to replace it with? That's a good question. I'm gonna switch a couple things around. Black Frost Anna is good. Checking a couple things before I decide. I'm actually going to... Yeah, you can play TMS on Switch. You can play TMS on Wii U if you want to. Have a Wii U. I kept it for the Wii game. Kept a lot for the Wii games, actually, for the most part, because it's a good Wii, and it, you know, does all that. Yeah, it's probably best on Switch, actually. Like, in handheld mode, that game is, like, perfect. I love it. I'm just gonna rearrange Gale's skills real quick. Yeah, it's relegated to a menu in the Switch version. That game is also extremely comfy. Let's see. Soul Mantra. And then Six Realms. That's for Summer of Karm. That's expensive. Karma accrual skills, mutual karma. Liana, you want to be the raccoon who steals Tsubasa's crate. I wish I could, but I can't. What do we do? Let's improve her Earth magic. So I haven't actually done that yet. Gale got that. I can't afford that right now, so I'm not gonna worry about that. He's just going to improve basic skills. Am I eventually at some point doing a playthrough of Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus? It's the mainline PS2 platformer I actually like. See, Polly and I agree. Liana, is that because you played any of the sequels? Because the sequels are not good, but the original game's good. The second game adds a life bar, so that means it's bad. Changed everything. We should get rid of that. I think the first one is good. Even back when I got it, it was like, I got it for real cheap back in the day. I enjoyed it. I was about to say, Liana, you like MGS. That is a... unless you're about to say that MGS is not a real stealth game. Check something. Okay, I said near to the east side. The first game is like is still my favorite of MGS. I know it's different, but, you know. I like it. I hit something. There we go. That's a hole. Alright, I brought something. I hit them both now. I don't own Twin Snakes, so... I don't own Twin Snakes. So... that is a game I actually don't have. Oh, well, that's an evil prince. The treasure chest in this one? You must pass through the west side of the castle to reach the east. Okay, so. Not this way. Basically what he said. Raiden's cool. Kill him with Terra. Oh, he's frightened. I should be. Yeah, Raiden's the big surprise in SMT2. That you're playing the game on the big shell and riding. These guys block booster. These guys block ice, so. Oh. Do a little bit of damage, then we'll try to eat him. Yeah! Because that'll kill him right after the turn's over. Or they go into combat with demonic people forms. And they eat enemies. Yellow instead. Can I just dodge that? How we doing, y'all? Please, that'd be great. Oh no. Oh good. That's earth damage. That's force. That's fire. Thank you. you'll call him Bees Nuts. There we go. We got it. Good. Will he be aggressive? Will he be into BDSM? Excellent. That's all I need to know. I have to set Gale up with a new mantra. I know we've seen this room several times, this is one of these dungeons. Oh, you are kidding me. It is a high encounter rate. There we go. Gives me an excuse anyway. Back to the cargo terminal, hold on. I'm actually just gonna restore. Need one more fight out here. And then we'll get a... There we go. As far as works. I want... Surf. We're gonna increase mantra again for. Actually, let's do you first. You're gonna do Earth Temple. B or B? Okay. Not yet on those. I will say that he does have a backstory, but I won't say what that is. There is something going on here. It's not like there is something happening here with all of this, but as to what that is. That is a... Okay. You think that Surf and Sarah have something to do with each other. Because of their names. For sure. Stop. Maragion. Okay. Surf and turf. Oh, gosh. Raven, you're silly. Okay. Do something real quick. This dungeon's taking a bit of time, I know. Thank you. Also, I'm still not sick of this battle theme. This battle theme's really good. Notice, y'all, we are now on the east side. We actually circled around. Treasure chest. Once all is well, I hope we might walk together along a beach that you fancy. Alright, we can fall in a hole now. Anti-X spell. That's unfair. It's okay, I do the same thing to y'all. Oh, please don't kill. Okay, cool. Charging. I found the portrait I was looking for. So I went and jumped down the hole. So we're back here in the underground, but we're going back around. And then we're going to do the save point, and then we'll do that. Charge. I was like, I'm gonna frick Google you. I should probably swap heat, but I don't don't feel like doing that. I like Gale more. He's cool. Everybody's getting emotions now, and Gale's getting memories of girls. I don't know, but somebody has the cool reflection. I can't use Moragion on them. Ah, shoot. Speaking of girls, good news, that was floor one. Okay, those are extra rooms. Oh no, here they are. Yo, fellas. I knew you'd show if I waited here, ho. Bat and the boss already flew up top. They had the girl with them and they flew up high, ho. Hee-ho. Hee-ho. Hey. Hey, y'all, guess who we're about to fight? Continue listening to the Hip Hop Brothers. Hee ho. Hee ho. Hee ho. Hee ho. Hee ho. All right, let's go. But, get out, out. You cannot go, ho. And that's because why? Because, why? We will eat your bones, ho! Key to the hoe, and we gotta go. This ain't looking good, ho, cheesy yo. Shout it, don't devour it, hee ho, we're screwed.
Listen to me.
Eliana, This is the mini boss theme. They're pretty effective in this game. Enemies can be weak to ailments, just overall. Listen to me. Yeah, there are subsets. Oh shoot, I used the wrong thing.
Listen to me.
Shoot. Oops. Have it. That's my fault.
Listen to me.
Ooh. I killed the Jack brothers. Oh, never mind. They're good. Darn, crap, damn. That's a treat for the moment, ho. You suck. I got a Jack cell. Check on obedience. Electricity. Look at that grin. Look at Zandine. He never had a fiend like me. We can already have Dean spells if we wanted to. His to get the Dean spells, we just have to have the, they're basically, up here, actually. However, I've been kind of spreading out spells and things like that. Instead. That's a good death sound effect. Yeah. A lot of it's also where, like, some RPGs, like, level doesn't really matter too much. Like, depending on how, you know, how the game is, you know, built, how it's structured. Sometimes level can be, like, yo. It is what it is. If you are smart with, you know, tactics, things are good. Like, for example, in Yakuza 7, level determines how easy it is to knock down enemies. It's like the main thing. It does increase stats, but it also affects, like, how easy it is to knock down certain enemies if you're high enough level. An enemy is, like, a much higher level than you. They can knock you down easier. That's true too, I guess. Yeah. Yeah, like this game just lets you select it. And honestly, I don't mind that at all, actually, like, consistency with, like, you know, how spells start, you know, how physical spell things. If you want to change things up throughout, I'm perfectly fine with that. I've not been looking for SMT5, but every time I see it, I'm just like, yo, inject that into me. Inject SMT5 into me. I'm not gonna, like, stream that game at all. I might stream, like, a little bit of it, just like, a random Switch night or something, but when I do play that, but there we go. Let's convey the princess's love by dodging obstacles. The princess and her prince will be facing each other. Standing between them is the evil prince, interfering with their love. There's also a mirror. Use a switch, you can move the mirror and the princess. If you manipulate them properly, the princess's love will reach the good prince safely. Oh, great. Here we go. Yeah, I have no idea either. I like SMT4 story. I don't like SMT4 Apocalypse. Apocalypse's story. That's the princess. That's the evil prince. Three has a fantastic story. I don't know necessarily. I thought Persona 4 would affect SMT4, and it absolutely did not. So. Like, SMT4 Apocalypse seemed to maybe dip into that a bit, but I don't know. We'll see. All I know is that, look, as long as we can kill our friends, we can do that. I mean, neutral will be the true ending, as neutral usually is, which I agree with, actually, with that, because, like, the whole point of SMT1 is that they're all bad. But I don't know what, I don't know exactly what cues they would take from, like, SMT, from, like, Persona 5. Specifically. We'll see how it is, though. Yeah, I'm always into, like, both Law and Chaos actually, like, sucking. Like, that's the thing about SMT. Like, Law obviously sucks. Like, in SMT. But they do actually make fun, like, they do make some fun endings, at least, also. Chaos, though, is, like, the one that actually, like, does suck. Right. The neutral ending can either range from centrism or nationalism or kill all power, you know, or destroy all. I will say, I like Strange Journey's neutral ending, because it is just I don't want to say anything about it. I do like its neutral. I do like its neutral ending thing, though. I'm not gonna say anything about it. I forgot you're playing through it right now, so. I actually forgot. Sorry. I will say nothing about it. I do like its neutral ending stuff. But I also like that whole game. I like that whole game story. Like, all of it. Like, looking at the Law and Chaos stuff too, I was like, oh, this game's really good. Yeah. And, like, SMT3 does something different with its alignments. It doesn't do alignments the same way. I'm almost hoping that SMT5 might take the cue from that, where it doesn't do Law, Neutral, Chaos. Because SMT5 doesn't do that. not necessarily. Liana can actually say a little more about how that game does its stuff now, too. She knows now how that game does it. Yeah. SMT3 has three... Actually, it has six different endings, and they're all kind of their own... alignment variations of, like, on a different scale, though. Let's see. Long live Yosuga. I mean, SMT Nocturne has like two true endings, I'd say. Like two, like, probably the true endings of that game. Its original and the ending, and then also the added ending for True Demon Ending. Liana beat SMT3. I'll answer that one. She did. It was good. So glad we can't be Hama to death. It's okay, Liana missed that we were snacking on Succubus's last stream. They're weak to wind, and they're weak to fire. Nope, never mind.
Listen to me. Listen to me.
Take a couple. Obviously. I am watching how this conversation happen. I'm gonna use a weird example for myself, actually. That's also fair enough. one weird example I have with, like, this specific situation is, like, Mass Effect 2. Because I will admit, I actually like Mass Effect 2 a lot. I haven't actually replayed it ever, but... Mass Effect 2... I tried to go a little evil in that one, but I couldn't. So, I am there. Though in SMT Nocturne, I went true demon ending.
Once the princess was captured, it wasn't long before the princes came to the tower. They both meant to rescue the imprisoned damsel. However, the evil prince, in his hatred of the good prince, challenged him to a duel that he might never reach the princess. There, in front of the princess, the two men faced each other, and the duel began.
Hi there, Twinkle Bell's back. This game is called Reproduce the Duel by Having the Princes Face Each Other. A statue of the good prince is on the roller coaster. Move the statue so it faces the evil prince. By the way, the statue of the evil prince is... over there! You can look around the room in zoom mode by moving the right analog stick. Press the circle button to change it back to normal mode. It's also why, like, I think Nocturnes is a little more interesting, because it's a bit different compared to the other games. Yeah. SMT4 does have that fourth ending, though. That's, special. That counts as an ending. I know several people who took that ending to do a New Game Plus. The Nihilism ending. It's the one where you destroy it. It's the one where you, erase existence entirely. Using the reactor. That's after you go through the alternate worlds. Shit. I'm not saying I like the ending myself, but I do like that. I do like that specific choices there. I know a lot of people who actually did that their first time playing. So he's weak to poison. And nerve. I'm not saying they're wimps, because Endgame of SMT4 is not that fun. But these guys have "We are going to beat you to death" energy. Gale got a stomach ache. I gotta fix that stomach ache. Yeah, they do have the same exact art. Major ending. There is one. There are a couple choices that do affect something in this game, but they're not ending based. But I do think, but the nihilism ending, it's not like something that is like an affirmation of like a worldview. It is a joke. It is a joke ending. I agree with that. I still like it's there though. I find it interesting a lot of people took an easier way out of that game. That being the nihilism, that being that route entirely. I do think it's interesting. I've never done the chaos ending of SMT4. I mean, I can imagine what it is. It's probably very similar to the other one. So, given the choice of it, if I have the ability to do so, I'm gonna go ahead and throw that in there also. Like, it's, you know. Oh. You have a catch to this? Gotcha, okay. Well, see, I am also a, see, here's the thing about, when we're on Team Kill God with the Chainsaw, we have to remember that Lucifer counts. Lucifer counts in that as a god to Chainsaw. I am on Team Fuck Lucifer, by the way. Fuck Satan. But I would actually pick neutral. Thank you. the wrong button. Even if the risk is there. I understand your choice. I think I understand your choice there. But I don't trust... If I'm trusting... I don't trust SMT Lucifer at all, even though I love him. I love SMT Lucifer as a character. However, I don't trust him. At all. I don't trust Lucifer at all. I forget what. Oh, yeah, poison. Though I've not actually played the Chaos ending of SMT4. The only two endings I've gotten are Neutral and Law. Yes, I do. Oh yeah, that would be the best ending. Design-wise, or like, just overall. I'm going to eat Tam Lin. Probably S&T Lucifer. Probably Lucifer. I mean, it depends, because Hillel was also a design for Lucifer. Is also Lucifer. Hillel is in Persona 3, but also in, like, SMT2. Yeah, they're the same.
I'm sorry. I'll make this quick.
So you are death, and then you are electricity. Lucifer would at least have me some fun. Would allow me to have some fun. So you know, I'm doing Lucifer. A Thoth, yeah. We've already run into Thoth a few times. Oops. Hey, he's got a big head. Hold on. Ow. June's been watching Shin Megami Tensei 1 LPs. And we'll probably watch an SMT 2 LP as well. Yo! This boy's about to beat us to death. I think it only has one fan translation. SMT1 has a couple different fan translations. I think the one that Rossin did was the second fan translation. I actually don't care. She has a stomachache. She's not getting anywhere. Makes sense. You should definitely listen to SMT2's music. If you haven't already yet. Something tells me you may have already sampled that. Oh, does he? I haven't watched all of his LP, so... Is he saying good things or bad things? I forget. Oh. So yeah, the prince won't go where he needs to go yet. I have a Rite of Frost plush. Jason Statham movie, okay. I have no idea. I have no idea then. We need to switch that track, and I think it's over... Wait a minute, is that the switch? Crank. Why is there a crank 2? Why is there a crank 3? Crank Forever After. Wait a minute, did I mess up? Am I supposed to hit that switch right there? I think I'm supposed to. I'm gonna try it. So I'm going back through the same way I came. Just now. Sorry, y'all. Rise of the Crank. I'm more of a fan of Ratchet and Crank. Planet of the Crank. Sorry, y'all, I have to go back this way. I'll try to make it fast. What are y'all up to again? I'll try to make it fast. What are y'all weak to begin? Fire. Okay. Oh, dang, they blocked that. Shit. Woo! Yeah. I can devour it. There we go. Some of my chaka drops. So if you've played one SMT game, they do a lot that's similar for things, so between them. So I like Liana has played Nocturne, and this game is very similar to Nocturne how it plays, so it's like, yo. That's how this is. Again, my knowledge of Millie gets stronger. It's all good information to know for later. Just in case if I ever need to. Oh, you're kidding me. I know what those words mean. Oh. Well, Mott uses, what skill is it? The one that increases press turns? Increases the press turns and then just kind of wipes you. Just kind of wipes you with Mudo. Prepared for the duel. Much like Yu-Gi-Oh, it is time to duel. Oh good, we have this now. The next save point, I might warp. What is Mott weak to? Or, what is Mott allow you to use against him is what more like it is. I'm gonna Mudo these boys. But I'm going to Foul Breath. Okay, Zio. Okay. Damn it. Okay. I use breath attacks a lot too, so this hits me hard. Breath attacks are like, I think, better than all hit. They have a chance of hitting someone twice. There we go. Let's see, you're confused, so you need to fix that. In fact, we're gonna do that right now. There were two, they, however, are confused that, so... Augie, there we go. Hold up, yeah. I messed that up. Okay. Oops. I forgot. It's Muragion. Yeah. Muragion. Yeah, breath is hard to control, but it's, still very useful, and it works. I'm going to devour a lady. I do a switch. Next chance I get there, because these are going to be not wasted battles, but they will be, you know. Took my advice of keeping dice to the whole game, though, right? I was right, right? Dice Joe breaks SMT Nocturne. At least your it breaks your health situation. Not necessarily your attack situation, but your support situation. Your Dice Joe will help you. Oh no, it's the game. What we're gonna do, I'm gonna save here real quick, but we're actually going to go back to the beginning of the dungeon. Maybe, hold on. Yeah, I need to heal, and it'll be easier if I can do it from there. The icon at the top, that solar at the top, does start kind of shining a little bit when you're about to get attacked. It's a little less clear than Nocturne's, I've noticed. He's almost done with that one. That's right, SMT1 GBA has that. Couple battles along the way, that'd be alright. Been a while. But if I remember right. Have the attack power to supplement but to give us the damage on that. Okay. And he resists it anyway. There we go. Alright. Probably go for another 30 minutes or so, actually, because I think we're almost at the end of this dungeon. All the Jack Frost are good. Zionga. I'm going to set their bigger single spells. That's not what he needs next.
Yeah. was trying to...
It's alright. Poison will stay out. Dang. Well, there goes him. See if we can get a Mudo in. Says Ogre Master, that's good. Top floor now. Oh no, not top floor. Same fight, but with less time to do all these things. Did that, that's good. Dang it. I don't know if y'all can hear this, but the music has been adding layers as we go up the tower.
The truly good prince was struck by a fatal blow from the truly evil prince. But before he could complete his plan, the princess collapsed in front of the tragically slain body and sank into deep sadness. Her heart was overcome with despair.
Adding tracks to the Shrek connections continue. So at times, illogical outbursts may open up new paths. Y'all like puzzles? I like puzzles. Carrying your corpse in the darkness where light cannot reach. Okay, that's just the rest of the story. Just the entire story here. So let's see. I don't think there's any other rooms in this one. I'm just looking at this one first to see what the end goal here is. I like puzzles like this, actually. Y'all played Silas. Sorry, y'all. I haven't looked at the script in a while, so... Sorry. I bet the picture of the princess is the key. That depressing picture wasn't there before. I bet a path will open if you do something with it. This is the last stage, so hey, get in there. Fight! Thank you, Tinklebell. Tinklebell? No, wait. Twinklebell. Not Tinklebell. That's something different. That's something very different. Your favorite part of Silas is the puzzles? Thank you. Thank you, June. That makes me feel better for what I'm doing with what I'm doing right now. Maybe. I don't know yet. I'm making... we'll see. Depends on what I feel like doing, actually. Okay, I think it does just stay there this time. Yeah. So now we have to get a switch down here. I got an idea for the puzzles and encounter rate, don't worry. But yes, my answer is yes to that. I need to go that way. I've got an idea actually to kind of tone down puzzle encounters during puzzles, so not to worry. It's not that there won't be less encounters, it's just that there will be less encounters in rooms, in parts of rooms with puzzles. I do have an idea with that, so... Though I think the next game I'm making is going to have less puzzles, I will be honest. Mostly for my own sanity. It still have puzzles. Yeah, you can make it. I should have done that with Silas, actually. Is making it count. It's not that there won't be puzzles, it's just there might be less puzzles. I mean, there will still be puzzles. I'm not worried about that. My next game is actually going to be shorter. So, like, probably a bit short. I say a bit shorter, but it might not be shorter. I don't know yet. You and John would be glad to put bullshit good. Guess puzzles. I'm trying to make it shorter, trust me. I'm already doing I'm doing maps. I'm doing dungeon maps right now, though. Yeah. I'm trying to finish my sentences without repeating them. I'm doing dungeon maps right now, though. Because I'm... fun. Alright, hold on. Mostly doing maps without puzzles right now. And then we'll be piecing things in as we go. Yellow key one. Oh, is that for the yellow things? The yellow doors? This room having no random encounters does actually help a lot. There you go. Right. I'm getting no, like, hardly any drops today. So, like, yo. Good day. Oh, I forgot about that. Oops. Teach him a couple things, some autos. just a Tamblyn.
Yeah.
I like this. Be honest, this area is really cool. Who's not kill point here? Who's on the map? I'm always mad. We made it. We made it, y'all. All the way to the top. Wait, I should save. Go ahead and use a Yeah, let's just do it. Yeah, okay. Alright, here we go.
How nice. You came all this way so that I could devour you. Come on, let's hear you sing. And if you do a good job, I'll bring you along to Nirvana.
Who'd want to go with you?
Oh, you don't like me. Well, if you're not going to cooperate, then... maybe I'll snap your little neck right now.
Get your grubby hands off her! I'll tear you apart, you fat freak!
All right, come and get a piece of me.
Here's a little something for last time.
You?
If you want the girl back, then kill your leader.
What?
Maybe we'll reward you and your sweetheart with a trip to Nirvana. Mick doesn't give a damn about her, and neither do I. Once we're there, she's all yours. Listen carefully. Do as I say, and it'll be worth your while.
Heat, no! Can't trust that traitor.
I knew this was coming. Now we'll know for sure who's superior.
Heat! Stop!
Don't move, maggots!
There is no alternative. Defeat him, Serf.
Very important here that we pick. No, I can't. We don't get that boss music for this next boss.
Act like you're losing. I'll get Sarah back.
No, you don't. I don't think so, girly.
What the?
My ears!
Let go of me.
She used a command spell.
You witch!
Hey, nice catch! Now just don't drop her!
I really thought you were better than this, Mick. Guess I was wrong, huh?
What?
I'm going to join the brutes. It's been my plan all along.
I knew it!
Don't move, moron! Or I'll crush your skull!
Gotcha.
Cielo!
Easy does it. Get out of here.
Where are you going?
Surf, what was it he said he'd do back there?
I don't think this is a choice that matters. There we go again.
Yep. We'll tear you apart, you fat freak!
So one thing about bosses, they're all in the Asura class. Just to let you know that. Head is weak to force. Okay. That's right. Okay. Thank you. Dave Wittenberg. Now, is that a, is there anything else that Dave Wittenberg's done? It could also be an alias, I don't know. Probably not. No, I don't know. I don't. We use the internet. I use the internet. Should release him next turn, hopefully. There we go. They're called like JoJo stands. Now, JoJo stands are all named after music. Most of them are. Some of them are named after, like, you know, Arcana. Something. You know, King Crimson, but do you know Death Crimson? I would love to own a copy of Death Crimson, but I don't. It's expensive. A lot of additional voices. Gotcha. I'm just saying, Death Crimson. I will give this to part 3. There's a bird named Pet Shop, and I love it. As a Pet Shop Boys fan, I love it. There it goes. Oh. I named mine Electric Blue. That's a reference. Music's more fun anyway. Oh, we should use Void Electric on this guy. I think it's a good idea. That's a good idea. This guy split apart now, so he's now just the top half, which is weak to wind. He's starting to wane too, look at that. We got it. We got it. And then we ate him.
Here you go, brother.
Well, it looks like Bat got away.
We will meet him again. He is strong. He would make a better ally than Cielo.
Oh, come on! I totally saved Sarah back there!
Are you joking? Bat makes me sick.
Yeah, what she said.
What is joking?
As far
yeah, we killed
as I
Nick.
Know, it means you aren't serious.
I do not comprehend.
He don't understand self-control.
Well, at least everyone's all right now.
I'm sorry. I came here to help. But I've only created problems. There really isn't anywhere I belong.
Hey, why you say that, Sarah?
You've got a place to stay. Well, I mean, we're, you know...
We're comrades, am I right?
Yeah, that's it.
Comrades?
That's right.
I do not comprehend.
Oh, hush, that's enough from you.
Hey, say something, Serf.
I'm silent, remember? All I'm gonna say is that entire castle was like severe foreshadowing. For a lot of things, actually. Bat and the Brutes will probably become Syrian. Devise a plan, it's time that we trapped them. How are you ensure Sarah's safety? We must also choose an ideal location. So that's the next dungeon, is the huge vessel. We still got two more of these guys. Yeah! I'm trying to think, actually. Hold on. I'm trying to rethink. This next dungeon is a deserted ship, but we're not going to go there yet. We're going to go back to... Ulahara. I am trying to remember something from the second game, but I can't think. Miss it. Oh yeah, that too. Was delicious. At least he was delicious. Great. Oh, they're relocating to a new base. Go go to the shop real quick, sell some stuff off, and then we will go ahead and stop here. No, save my HP noises. There we go. Anything else I can get? Oh, the magic reed lets us do more encounters. He's been eaten. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and save here. We did get Cielo, by the way, as a party member. And Cielo's fine. His weaknesses are weird, though. I'm going to show you his weakness, and you'll see why. He's strong against electricity, but he's weak to ailments. Which is, yeah. We're going to have to fix that a little bit with him. Alright, but y'all tired. I understand. I'm about to go ahead and stop here, so we're pretty much done for the evening here, so I know this is a long one because we did a whole dungeon, but yeah, so we're actually done here with that dungeon, so yeah, that's pretty much that. We're already about halfway through this game, actually, I want to say. So we still have a few more dungeons, of course. And the final dungeon's actually quite long, but we're already about halfway through this game. So, yeah. That's what I got here. So we'll continue with more on Wednesday. So we'll get back then. So thank you all for coming out and just watching, and I hope to see you then. So thank you all, and y'all have a good rest of the evening, and take care and good night.